In Africa, over 10 million young people enter the workforce every year. And of those 10 million, fewer than 8% actually are able to access higher education. At ALU, we're reimagining higher education so that it's accessible and relevant and affordable for all young people. We have a bold goal of reaching 3 million young leaders, young learners across Africa over the next 50 years through a range of campuses. We're focusing on developing ethical and entrepreneurial leaders. It's a very exciting model that basically is focused on making sure that all of our students graduate with the skills they need for the jobs of today and also for the jobs of tomorrow. We spend a lot of time focusing on our first year curriculum, which we call the leadership core. This is a core set of skills that all young people, in fact, everyone needs in order to succeed as citizens. The skills include things like leadership of self, leadership of others, entrepreneurship, critical thinking, problem solving, collaboration, teamwork. We make sure that all of our students are exposed to this leadership core. In addition, we really try to break down that barrier between school and the workplace. Our program takes place over the course of 3 years. Every year, students spend 8 months on campus and 4 months in a mandatory internship. So by the time they graduate, they will have had a full year of work experience. This really makes them absolutely ready for the workforce. In addition, we also unleash their passions. We expose them to something we call the Global Challenges Curriculum, which is a set of Africa's grand challenges and great opportunities. And in year 2 and 3 of our program, they're able to define their own mission. In other words, to have a personal learning journey that includes courses and research and internships around their own mission for life, which could be something from solving education challenges, to infrastructure, to urbanization, or a great opportunity like preserving Africa's wildlife or conserving Africa's natural resources. The conference has been fantastic. It's been great because there are people from all over the world showcasing all kinds of unique ideas. I think one of the things that's been most exciting is to see how many commonalities there are across organizations. And it's also exciting as an African-based organization to really understand how, as an African organization, we can leapfrog and we can be out in front and disrupt in ways that organizations in places like the US and Europe sometimes can't. A great range of people here, from people working in universities to people working in startup organizations, people right out of school, people piloting new ideas. So it's a wonderful, diverse group of stakeholders. It's very exciting. To be nominated for the Ethical Leadership Award is particularly exciting because at the core of our model is this idea of creating ethical and entrepreneurial leaders. So to be recognized for that core part of our work is tremendously exciting. This is a wonderful chance to meet new colleagues. It's a great chance to network, and it's also really a great chance to learn. It's a great chance to recognize what you're doing really well and where you can perhaps learn from others. And of course, there are a whole range of partnership opportunities here too.